Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video, we are featuring the match highlight of match number 13 of Vivo IPL 2021 played between Delhi Capital and Mumbai Indian at the M.H. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. Update about the toss from M.H. Chidambaram Stadium is that Mumbai Indian have won the toss and they have elected to bat first in the match number 13 of Vivo IPL 2021 against Delhi Capitals. And now let's have a look at the playing 11 of both the team. First, have a look at the playing 11 of Delhi Capitals. Then we have Prithvi Shaw, Shikhar Dhawan, Steve Smith, Rishabh Pant, Marcus Stoinis, Shimran Hetmeyer, Lalit Yadav, Ravichandran Ashwin, Kegisur Abada, Amit Mishra and Avesh Khan. And now let's have a look at the playing 11 of Mumbai Indians. Then we have Rohit Sharma, Quinton Decock, Suri Kumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan, Karan Pollard, Hardik Pandya, Krunal Pandya, Jayant Yadav, Rahul Chahar, Jasprit Bumrah and Trent Bolt in their playing 11. And now Marcus Stoinis got the first wicket for Delhi Capital as he snagged the outside edge of Decock. Off cutter from Stoinis bounces and move away from crease bound Decock. The batter chucks his hand and the ball and snick it behind to Rishabh Pant. Quinton Decock caught by Rishabh Pant, bowled by Stoinis on one and Mumbai Indian lose their first wicket. Mumbai Indian need to rebuild the inning after losing the early wicket of Quinton Decock when Suri Kumar Yadav joined Rohit Sharma in the middle. Both are looking to steady the inning and to take the total above respected total and to challenge Delhi Capitals. And here comes another wicket for Delhi Capital. This time it's the big wicket of Suri Kumar Yadav. On pace, back of land delivery that slanted in from over the wicket. Surya aimed to tap down to deep third man. He deliberately opened the bat face, but this is closer to his body. He can only guard it into the gloves of Rishabh Pant. Big breakthrough for Delhi Capital after the timeout. Suri Kumar Yadav caught by Pant, bowled by Avesh Khan on 24, and Mumbai Indians lose their second wicket. Very big wicket for Delhi Capital as this time they got the wicket of Rohit Sharma. Rohit dashes out to the crease. Mishra is wary as he holds the leg break ball outside off, dangled up delightfully at only 79 km per hour. Mishra take it away from advancing batsman. Rohit Sharma caught by Steve Smith, bowled by Mishra on 44 and Mumbai Indians lose another wicket. What a scintillating bowling this has been from Amit Mishra and a phenomenal comeback from Delhi Capital. Mishra has Pandya holding out to Smith as well. He loop another leg break up at 79 km per hour. This is an off-stump delivery or rather tossed up just outside off. Pandya can't get quite underneath it. He is still back himself to clear long on. Hardik Pandya caught by Steve Smith, bowled by Mishra on a duck and another wicket has gone down for Mumbai Indian. Phenomenal bowling effort from Delhi Capital and they got a huge comeback in the game. This time it's the wicket of Krunal Pandya and Lalit Yadav got the wicket of Krunal Pandya. Krunal plays on slider from Lalit from round the wicket. It keep coming into the batter. It was short but too close to the body for the cut. Krunal misjudges it and chop it back onto his own stump. Made an IPL wicket for Lalit Yadav. Krunal Pandya bowled by Lalit Yadav on one and Mumbai Indian lose another wicket. It has been a phenomenal performance from Delhi Capital, especially from Amit Mishra. This time he got the wicket of Karan Pollard, the biggest wicket in these overs. Phenomenal effort from him. Mishra take Pollard too. This is the slower wrong end delivery. Pollard wants to review the on-field out decision. Pollard does not pick the variation and is stuck on the back pad in the knee roll. Karan Pollard, leg before wicket by Amit Mishra and another wicket has been goes down for Mumbai Indians and now they are looking pretty troubled. Amit Mishra got another wicket. This time it's the wicket of Ishan Kishan and wide yorker 88.4 km per hour plunges on Kishan. He jab his bat down and play it onto his own stump. The ball bounces up and flick bail. Ishan Kishan bowled by Mishra on 26 and Mumbai Indian lose another wicket. Great performance from Delhi Capital, another wicket. This time it's the wicket of Jayant Yadav and Rabada got the wicket of Jayant Yadav. Jayant shuffles a fairway across of stump, 137 shorter and following the moving batsman, Jayant Yadav caught and bowled by Rabada on 23 and Mumbai Indian lose another wicket. And that also concludes the first inning of the 13th match of Vivo IPL 2021 and Mumbai Indian post a total of 137 runs with the loss of 9 wickets in their 20 over. Rohit Sharma scores 44 runs and Amit Mishra, the star bowler, take 4 wickets by giving 24 runs and now Delhi Capital need 138 runs to win the 13th match of Vivo IPL 2021. Phenomenal bowling from Jayant Yadav as he got the wicket for Mumbai Indians. The first wicket of Delhi Capital has been gone as the wicket of Prithvi Shaw. He has been caught and bowled. Jayant Yadav has struck in his first over, held this back a bit, and Shaw pushed at it with hard hand, got it higher on the bat, and the ball goes back to the bowler who tumbled forward and to his right and gathers it. Prithvi Shaw caught and bowled by Jayant Yadav on 7, and Delhi Capital lose their first wicket. Phenomenal bowling from Jayant Yadav as he crossed up delivery from Jayant Yadav to Steve Smith and angling across off. Smith presses forward and clear his front leg and drive it through the line, picking the gap between extra cover and mid-off for a boundary. That's a phenomenal shot from Steve Smith. Amazing batting from Shikhar Dhawan along with Steve Smith as Smith jump across off. He knew fine leg is square, so he goes low and scoop it away fine of the outfielder. Smith's strike rate is up to 120 now. Krunal Pandya needs to come with something else. He's leaking run for Mumbai Indians, and now Delhi Capital looking pretty confident while chasing this total. So here comes the wicket for which we are looking for, the wicket of Steve Smith, and Pollard got the wicket of Steve Smith. Pollard bring himself on and traps Smith. He decided against the review and walks off. Smith shuffle across off and misses a full ball that shoot low and skid into his front pad. And that's the wicket that Mumbai Indians needed, because the Steve Smith and Shikhar Dhawan's partnership, it's just taking the game away from Mumbai Indians, and now Mumbai Indians are in back in the game, and Steve Smith has been like before wicket by Pollard on 33, and Mumbai Indians are in the game once again, and Delhi Capital lose their second wicket. And here comes another wicket for Mumbai Indians. This might be the most important wicket, the wicket of Shikhar Dhawan. And Rahul Chahar got the wicket of Shikhar Dhawan to bring Mumbai Indians back in the game. After giving up a 6 and a 4, Chahar has Dhawan holding out to Krunal Pandya at long leg. Leg break once again from Rahul Chahar. This is much fuller and finishing on middle and leg. Dhawan can't quite get underneath the length. He drag a slog sweep to the outfielder. Shikhar Dhawan has been departed now by Rahul Chahar. Shikhar Dhawan caught by Pandya, bowled by Chahar on 45, and Delhi Capital lose their third wicket in the crucial stage of the game. And here another wicket, the wicket of Rishabh Pant. That seems to be the twist in the tail, and Krunal runs in from deep fine leg and take it. Pant stick his tongue out and walk off slower off cutter. Rishabh Pant caught by Krunal Pandya, bowled by Bumrah on 7, and Delhi Capital lose another wicket. So that's it, that concludes the video. That's a scintillating phenomenal performance from Delhi Capital as they beat Mumbai Indians by 6 wicket with 5 ball remaining. Mumbai Indians give a total of 138 run to Delhi Capital, and Delhi Capital chase that total with 5 balls to spare. Phenomenal performance in the batting from Shikhar Dhawan and Steve Smith, and at the end Shimran Hetmyer make sure that Delhi Capital will not lose this game in the final over. That's a scintillating performance from Delhi Capital as they beat Mumbai Indians.